Okay, so we are about to look at a model of a topic sentence for an explanatory paragraph. And ladies and gentlemen, we wrote this topic statement together in the last lesson. So the focusing question task prompt for everyone for this lesson is, how did the Nez Perce homeland shape or sustain this aspect of their lifestyle and culture, or lifestyle or culture? And you're supposed to, I'm in the second box down, you're supposed to draft a 1 point or 2 point topic sentence for your explanatory paragraph. The way to determine whether you're writing a 1 point or 2 point topic sentence is, so do you have one piece of evidence in your graphic organizer, or do you have two pieces of evidence in your graphic organizer? If you have one, you're making a 1 point topic sentence. If you have two, then you are making a 2 point topic sentence. So when we created this on the last lesson, I took this part that's highlighted in the focusing question task prompt where it says the Nez Perce homeland shape or sustain. And that's how I started my sentence, and that's what we need to do. We all need to restate and answer the question. So I started to answer the question by the Nez Perce homeland shaped or sustained. I made those in the past tense because this took place in the 1800s. And I'm writing about child's play. So I said, the Nez Perce homeland shaped or sustained, one, the way Nez Perce children played by using materials on their homeland to make toys, and then two, teaching them how to survive. So those are my 2 points. They were using materials on their homeland to make toys, and it was teaching them how to survive. So when I have one piece of evidence for them using materials on their homeland, and I have another piece of evidence showing that it teaches them how to survive. So you're going to be making your topic statement today for your paragraph, just like I did. Now, yours aren't about the Nez Perce children. Yours are about the Nez Perce tribe. So you'd like the Nez Perce homeland shaped or sustained the way Nez Perce Indians ate, the way that the Nez Perce Indians dressed, the way that the Nez Perce Indians got around, the way that the Nez Perce Indians traded, the way the Nez Perce Indians believed they were created by, and then you're going to share your point. So we're going to go through and review this step by step. So let's move to the next slide.